So now we're gonna combine two movements. We're gonna reverse from one side, regular from another side. So start with fingers, elbow, shoulder, shoulder, elbow, fingers. Imagine you have a ball and it rolls one side, another side. So sending the ball from one side, one elbow, push shoulder, shoulder, elbow, wrist. Fingers, elbow, shoulder, shoulder, elbow, fingers. One, two, three, four. This is very, for me, personal interpretation, like tribal inspired movement, but of course it exists in many different styles, not only in belly dance. You can use it in fusion, in drum solos, even in some shabi, street shabi, especially when they like to mix different styles other than Middle Eastern. Relax arms for a second, shake. And again, don't forget about this middle point of elbows, 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 elbows. It's not just fingers, shoulder, shoulder, fingers. It's through elbows, through this rotation on both sides. So we keep going. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And arms are basically on the same level. I send this ball full of energy, of fire, of whatever you want to imagine, but my arms don't drip down. And they're not gonna go like this. Like I'm exaggerating, but I'm not really changing the levels. I keep them on the same level. So, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. For your arms should be already like super like dying. How engaged the work is here, especially in this muscle. So relax for a second. We're gonna do it a couple more times, but every time you do undulation, especially the first one, make sure you don't keep your hand here. You don't do this and then it's dripping down. No, you put it to the basic position, to the horizontal position. Now you above sand, you dipped in, but you brought it above. Or you can even imagine, use the image of sand. You dipped it, it formed a ball, and the ball rolls on another side. Let's try this. One, two, three, four. Couple more times, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very nice. And now just to finish, because we worked a lot with our arm muscles, let's stretch them out, bring in, reverse stretch. Regular lock, reverse lock. Regular, reverse. Now regular and bring them up, stretch a bit down to the back. Very nice. Shake. Breathe in. And out. Thank you for watching this short tip from the Iana Dance Club. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to continue studying with me and dive more into full classes, full choreographies, full workouts, don't forget to check my online teaching platform. You can find more information about Iana Dance Club in this video. And if you want to continue browsing different tips that I shared on YouTube, you can check this link here. And finally, if you enjoy this tip, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so I post more information and more dance related tips in the future.